It is time, gents. 2020 Upper Deck Goodwin Champions number 105. Everybody gets two packs break. Good luck. Let's random here for our packs. I'll open the box, shuffle the packs up. We'll roll them accordingly. All right, here we go. Oh, it'll definitely sell, man. Yeah, you ain't gotta worry about that, dude. Yeah, it'll definitely go. Don't worry. All right, DF down to Nathan W. Hold on, guys. There we go. All right. Right. Good luck, guys. Let's see what we get in this one. All right. Yeah, Chinese New Year's already been done. I did that earlier. That one has been done. I go in order as they sell out, guys. So it just depends on what, which ones. Right, let's open the box, shuffle these bad boys up. All right. Let's see. What does it say? When a splash of. Okay. All right. That's what I think of that. All right. Right. Let's shuffle these bad boys up. Get a good shuffle us. That's all right, man. If you missed it, video should be Ryan. You can rewind our videos on YouTube. It doesn't matter. Three, there's four, five, and there's five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. All right. Good luck, guys. Let's pull some great cards. All right, DF, you got the first two, sir. They called him the Flamingo. DF. Real estate guru of the South. All right. Here we go. Simone Manuel. All right. Swimming relics. Darius Garland. Okay, another Simone. All right. Simone pack. Ah, Darius Garland relic. All right. Got a tiger. Uh-oh. That's scary. Another Darius. Very good. All right. Also for DF. Rose Lavelle right there. Simone. Uh-oh. Dummy card. All right. Jenny Fury. All right. Very good. All right, so DF, that was you, buddy, on the first two Goodwin. Right, next is Nathan W. You have the third pack. Middleton. All right. Ben Simmons. Dominguez. All right. Very good. Nathan W. All right, Trey is next. Wait a minute, who was that? Who was that? Andre, huh? All right. Oh, here we go. It's Stevie. Casey Mize Mini. All day. Big boy, Alex Morgan. All right, that was Trey. All right, Nathan W. is next. Nice, Franco. Domingo. Oh, Gaudi Gretzky. Nice. Check that out. Bayless and Erica. All right. Very good. And that is Nathan. All right, Stephen S. is next. You have the next two. Jamie right there. Brandon. Ooh, we got a lump. Ooh, uh-oh. Lumberjack, hand numbered 7 of 8. Nice. Hand numbered Casey Mize. Lumberjack, woodshot. Holy smoke, Stephen S. My goodness. Mark Henry, baby. That was cool. The king right there. Phil Dahlhauser, huh? Animal card. And we got Scarface. All right, very good. Stephen S. All right, man. Nice hand numbered Casey Mize. All right, here we go. Luke. Luke L, that is you. Scarface. All right, very good. Luke L. All right, Stephen S. is next. Dwyer right there. Oh, Zool, baby. Alex Morgan. All right, Stephen S. That is you. All right, DF is next. You will close out the row here. Bianca. Why did focus in, man? There we go. Gotta focus. Step your game up, man. Here we go. Robin Bone right there. Lumberjack, nice. Pole vaulter. Very good. DF, that is you. All right, next is Nathan W. Bayless right there. Oh, LeBron Gowdy, nice. Steven Root and Gretzky. All right, Nathan. All right, Luke is up. Okay, cool, Nick. That'll be coming up. Thank you, buddy. Rampone right there. LeBron. Tiger Woods, baby. All right, Luke. All right, Steven S. is next. Bone right there. All right, Steven S. All right, Trey, you're up. Michael Jordan, baby. Oh, check this out, man. Vintage stamps. Wow, that's great. Dear Theodore Roosevelt, President of the United States. That's awesome. Vintage stamps card. Yep, you receive with a stamp relic. Very nice. Man, that is sweet. That's pretty damn awesome. All right, Trey, that's you, buddy. Tiger Woods. That's what I'm talking about, man. Check out my vintage stamp card, girl. Come on over to the house. All right, let me stop. All right, Tyler S. is next. There's James, RJ Hampton. All right, very good. Tyler S. All right, DF is next. Joe Burrow, baby. Joe Burrow, Steven Root, Mini, Coleman, and LeBron. Root went flying. All right, that was DF. All right, Luke has the next two. All right, Luke. Rose Gretzky, dummy card, Miles Bridges, yes sir, Jesse LeBrock and the brick, right. And Mark Henry. All right, Luke, that is you. And Tyler will have the next to last. Oh, Ken Jennings, the Jeopardy man. That dude was a beast on Jeopardy. Oh, Ken Jennings. Miles Bridges. Oh, yeah. And there's there he is. That dude's a beast chess player right there. All right, Tyler S. All right, and Nathan, you'll close it out here for us on Goodwin. All right, man. Casey Mize. Uh-oh. Old Mark Henry. Oh, man, check this out. The Siamese cat, man. There you go. Now, Nathan's going to be having a party tonight. Look at that. Look at this. Hailing. Hold on. I got to do the narrator voice. Hold on. Hailing from Thailand, the Siamese cat is one of the most popular breeds in the world and has an important history in domestic breeding. While these cats are known for their elegance and blue eyes, their appearance has changed dramatically over the centuries. This is due in part to selective breeding, with the species' slender look proving more popular than its original form. Very nice, Siamese cat. All right, man. What are you laughing at, man? Nathan W. That's what I'm talking about. I agree. I should be a voice actor. I agree. All right, guys. That is Goodwin Champions. Cool stuff as always. And that was Box 105. Thanks for joining, everybody.